All right, guys, what's up? This is Alex Christoforou with the Duran, and I'm here at Red Square, and I'm speaking with Peter Lavelle, host of RT's CrossTalk. Peter, your quick take on Elizabeth Warren and the fact that she is 1,024th part Indian, Native American.
I probably am more Indian than she is. As a matter of fact, the doctor apparently that did the test essentially made her into Latina because that's the test material he used. I mean, this is it's funny, it's silly. She's trying to get away from something that she said years ago. It's debatable how much it helped her claiming to be Native American. There are arguments on both sides, so we're going to be fair here. But what's most important here, this is the best example of identity politics in play. Okay, if you're Indian, well, so what? Oh, that's right. Because you're a victim, and that's why we should respect you. Because you're a victim. And your people are victims, even though Indian tribes and people with real ancestors to Indians have no attachment to her at all. They've come out and said, this is ridiculous. She's not one of us, okay? Why is she doing this? Of course, it's 2020, but it's embarrassing. And it's just identity politics on display. It's shameful. She's trying to use, but like, what? 1,000, I can't even say the number is so big. I mean, then everybody is a Native American. Okay, what? My goodness, all right? This is such a cheap shot. No one believes her. She's just trying to get this out of the way. And Donald Trump, he's not going to pay for it because he has probably more Indian blood than you do, Elizabeth Warren. Shame on you. Shame on you for using this cheap trick. And it's gonna hurt her, because if this is the type of person, the temperament of this person to become president of the United States, well, I don't think that's a person of temperament, and she has no right to be calling out Donald Trump. She's playing the race card. This is racism. Again, the left plays the race card. This is a racist thing. I thought we should judge people by their character, by their abilities, by their talent. No. You have to vote for her because she's got a couple drops of Native American blood. This is shameful, ridiculous, stupid. And Elizabeth Warren, you made a complete fool out of yourself.
Yeah, ten generations removed. But real quick, before we see a video of Trump responding to Elizabeth Warren's claim that she's, 1,024th Indian and that he should pay the $1 million to her by a reporter. Real quick, Peter, the timing of this by Elizabeth Warren, did this just sink the Democrats during the midterms, and did this sink her 2020 presidential aspirations?
She's what, in third or fourth place among Democrats for 2020 and single digits. This will probably have blown over by then. That's why she's doing it now. For the midterms, yeah, this is just the pure and simple case of identity politics. When did they give up on this? Okay. I mean, the worst thing that ever happened to them was Barack Obama. You know, from 2010 to the present, how many seats in Congress, in Senate, governor's house, districts all over the country, and they keep playing this card over and over again? Okay, that's the definition of stupid, doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. So we'll see. How it will impact the midterms in general. I don't think very much. I don't think Warren is on everyone's mind. It's going to be different issues. She's just got it swept away under the rug, an embarrassing thing that she's been touting. Well, she realized she was Native American, like when she was 34 or something. Really? I mean, again, this is liberalism for you.
Boy, did Trump get under her skin. Boy, did he get under
Pocahontas.
His skin.
Pocahontas. Yeah. That's Pocahontas Sitting Bull.
All right. So we're going to see a video of Trump responding to Warren's revelation that she has Indian blood in her. Anyway, take a look at the video, guys. Let us know what you think. Peter Lavelle, host of RT's Crosstalk. Thank you very much.
Since we already went off topic, Mr. President, Senator Warren, Warren released some of her DNA results that show a strong likelihood that she does have Native American roots.
How much? 1/1,000?
Do you owe her an apology? What about the money that you...
I owe her. She owes the country an apology. What's the percentage? 1/1,000?
I don't have the exact number.
Okay, tell me, when you have the percentage, tell me what the percentage
is. What about the money that you told her you would...
You mean if she gets the nomination in a debate where I was going to have her tested? I'll only do it if I can test her personally. Okay, that will not be something I enjoy doing either.